Eigenlohn face and the stunning mountain landscape, we wish you an unforgettable stay in the Jungfrau region.
Bienvenue dans le téléphérique 3S Aiguer Express, le plus moderne du monde. Dans 15 minutes, nous arriverons sur la...
Austrian team succeeded in climbing it for the first time in 1938. It took them 3 days, but today the fastest ascent of the face takes less than 2.5 hours. If you want to climb the highest north face in the Alps, you have to be fit. After all, 1,800 meters of elevation over a climbing distance of around 4 kilometers, alternating between ice fields and bare rock, demands a great deal from even trained summit climbers. Courageous alpine climbers have since developed over 30 routes. The fascination with and respect for the Wall of Wolves remains unchanged to this day. Is also the starting point for sporting activities in summer and winter. Have fun!
Nous arriverons dans quelques instants à la station du glacier de l'Aiguer. C'est ici que vous avez votre correspondance.